what's going on, Penguinage? Jenna Border again. We are back playing Splatoon. Well, the story, actually. Okay. Alright, so we gotta... We have to climb places and go find things and... Alright, so let's just stay on the bottom floor for here for a second. See if we can find anything down here. Is this one? Nope. Wait. Yeah. It's 15. That's obviously not where we need to go. We're gonna do it in order, people. We are not savages. Savage eye. I could just look at the map and see where they are, but you know what? I'm not a savage. Well, actually I am. And that's 10. Getting closer. Getting closer. Come on, man. Oh, hey. Boom! Level 2. Yes! It's like 100 times faster. 12. Come on! That's the boss. But hey, we need to do it anyways. Because we need to do this. No, it's not gonna make it. I also need to increase the tank. I need to increase the tank and I need to increase the speed. That 100 I wasted, I shouldn't have wasted. 11. That just brings us right here. Ugh. I think there's one over there. Oh wait, 10 was the one. Crap. That's fine. We might as well find every one of them. Now that we're doing it. Wait, I think that's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope, missing one. Missing one! And it's up there. How to up? Right here. Yeah. And then... Oh, that's an octoling. Alright, so that's 11 turns 10.
Ready!
No, I can't do it. Alrighty. Oh, is this the one where I'm gonna have to... Quite possibly. Ooh, like, look at those speed... Yep, this is it. I have to go around and, like, jump at him. Those speedrun strats, though. Ooh, almost missed it. You hiding in the ink? You hiding in the ink? Not anymore. Speedrun. And they won't ever know that I'm here. Beep. Gotcha. And his brother over there just like, oh, what's happening? I just got a box is breaking. My brother's going, ah. Goodbye. Oh, I feel like a madman. Alright. Might as well do this. Wait. Oh, that's how I get up. Because you can jump higher with that. So. No, leave me alone. Ow. Oh yeah, here it is. This is it. See, you could just do this and jump up, but hey, what's this? It goes all the way around to get this. Again, not that I seriously care for it, but hey, might as well. Oh gosh, okay, you don't need to fire like a million shots at a time, guys. You just need to chill out and wait for me. Oh, I like this one because it just drops you into just hell. Alright, so you can do this one of two ways. Do it the way I'm doing it, and slowly make your way around, kill him, so you can get more stuff. Wait, oh, there's another one. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, I'm good. I'm good! Who thought I was gonna die? No one, not me. I knew I wasn't gonna die. I'm too good at this. And see, now I have another one for extra. What are these things anyways? Orbs? Octo orbs? Speedrun strats! Speedrun strats! Speedrun strats! Speedrun strats! Got it. Speedrunning. So we need to save 6 octolings, right? I mean, 6, the things? Yeah, so we're gonna do 3, and then the boss. So we're gonna do the, okay, hold on. Let me see, I'm gonna find 11 real quick. It's 12, 15, 11. What is that? It looks like a T-Rex. Sure, let's find it. So the first, oh, this is the color. Look at it, look at it, look at it. Look at how beautiful this is. This is my, like, fifth favorite color. Oh, this is the map I hate. Like, I literally have to constantly be shooting. That's the only way I'm gonna find out where to go. Doom, 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 doom. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Whoa, okay. Oh, it's an octoling. That's right. Oh, I have to fight that thing. Ah, and I always die somewhere over here. So I always have to fight that stupid octo thing. Dun, dun, dun. Gotcha. Oh god, see, from this. Okay, this is where I always die. Because these guys have the high ground. And they just pummel you. There's another place where I know I die. I just can't figure it out. It's not here, I'll tell you that. How do I get down to this one? Oh, there we go. Oh, why'd I do that? I don't care. Pretty sure that's not how I'm supposed to get up, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Where's the end? It's this one, right here. It's right here. There it is. And you got nothing on me. You almost had something on me. Oh gosh, that's a lot. I'll take it. But yeah, this color is amazing. It looks great, doesn't it? Ah, here's the part. Here's the part. It's tiny. It's... Let's shoot around so I can figure out where it is. Oh, and then there's this guy. there's the squeegee. Oh, the squeegee. The squeegee really messes things up for you. And then the worst part is when it's like this tiny, tiny little speck of land. You have to literally tread carefully. Or brisk. Squeegee! No! Oh! Okay. Where do I go? Once I get past this part, I'm... Oh gosh, it gets smaller! I'm so close, please! Go! 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 Yeah, me too, Captain Cuttlefish. Me too. And I'm not watching, I'm playing. Oh, whoa, buddy. Boom. Bump, 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 bump. And then there's this guy who has nothing on me. He kind of had a little bit on me. Both of these guys are gonna shoot me at the same time, so I have to take one out quick and go away. And then come back up here. Oh, he's gonna see me. No! No! Come on! And get wrecked. Okay. Oh my gosh, they come back. Keep coming back. Come back for more. Oh my gosh, how'd you know I was up there? Cheaters? Kill the middle one. Gotta be freaking careful. Like, you gotta be careful in this stupid. Oh! Dang it! Okay. Okay. Jump! Nice one, Bucko. Yeah, thanks. Thanks so much. Alright, we're all done here. Dun, 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 dun. Invisible Park. Wait, is that what it said? Invisible Amusement? What? Invisible Avenues. It's fun. Oh, dude, look! Twice a year, the Ink Goblins Collection Fashion Show creatures captures the hearts, minds, wallets of city's youth. There's no room for minds anything in the battle fashion. And then this is 12. This is 12. Here we go. Last one of the video. Flutter Junkyard. I don't know what this entitles, but hey, we're gonna find out. I call green. Yeah. Okay, that's our new game. We're gonna call what? Oh gosh, this thing. This thing is scary. All right, this thing scares the head. These things chase you. These things chase you, and like sometimes they're really hard to get away. And if they corner you, ooh, there's like no escape. You know what? Those aren't worth it. Those little ones? Oh gosh. Okay. Well, they're worth it if I have to go this way. But it gets worse right up here. What is that? I want it. How do I get that? Oh, it's nothing. Never mind. So that can seize me. It sees me. It knows where I'm at. Doesn't know how to get to me. Wait, I'm messing this up. I'm supposed to do it. Hold on, I can do this. I can do this. Come on. Come on. Dang it. I was so close. Got it. Alright, and then there is one down here, but no! I want it. Wait. Is that just the stupid thing? I don't need it. You know what? I don't need it. That's how you get the stupid to scroll, okay? How do I get up there? Oh, I have to come back. It's just a scroll, alright everyone? Just a scroll. Don't worry about the scroll, you don't need it. It's not, you don't need it. You don't want it. Get away from me! That's what that I heard it. Maybe that's what she's always saying. Who knows? I don't speak Squidling. Kidling. Squid Kid. Alright everyone, together, same time. You're a kid now, you're a squid now, you're a kid, you're a squid, you're a kid, you're a squid. Like seriously, this game is what put me over the top to say, okay, I'm buying a Wii U. This is the game that made me say, I need to buy a Wii U. You know, as much as, you know, Mario Party's cool, Mario Kart is cool, Super Mario is cool, Nintendo had some pretty, you know, awesome, like, just, you know, games that you can only get on Nintendo consoles, but regardless of that, it was all about Splatoon. That is what made me say, I need this console. And honestly, I do not regret that being my full decision on this game. Oh gosh, okay, you don't see me. There is an ink guy in here somewhere. Oh gosh, you don't see me. There's a key actually somewhere on here too. Now it's just a thing of finding it. There's the guy, there he is. Gotcha. Get away from me, play with me. That's what she says. I'm telling you, I can hear it. I have ears. I have squid ears. I have ears for squid. Squid kid. Kid squid. You're a kid now. And go. And get all that juicy. Oh, man. And we won. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, do we have enough to upgrade anything? We have 450. We can upgrade the tank. We honestly need it. But I think we should save up for 3 and then do the tank. Cause I'm okay with the tank for now. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Anyways, I hope you guys. Nah, I'm good, Kettlefish. Go home. Alright, so, in the next episode, we will conquer number 13, Shifting Splatforms. Does not sound fun. Midnight Rendezvous. Why is it spelled, it's rendezvous, but why is it spelled with a Z, an S, an E? If it's spelled Rendezvous. That's what it is. Rendezvous. Which sounds like Ren does vows. I don't know. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. And if you did, you should SS for the S. Scribble, scribe, share. And you can go ahead and make your squidling happy. General Boulder out. Take care.